freaking pussy! Yeah, if you can probably tell, change my things yet again. Downstairs, there's control A is A. Because of Sonic. No! Yeah, this level is hard when you have to freaking time your landings on laggy ass. No! Damn it! There we go. Go in the pipe! Just want to record. Oh yeah, this is one of the things they have for each world. Today's world is a questions block. What's inside the question block, you ask? Well, you're about to find out. Let's go back to this place, which has secret exits. I'll show you what is in there. It got a springboard, yeah. And blenders. Oh man, all the blenders. How do you get the secret exit again? There's just coins here, which means these will be empty. As I thought. But now we can have a springboard anywhere in the level. That's the thing, this is just like, that game. I wanna say Super Mario Infinity. No, it's Demo World. No! Yeah, Super Demo World. Not that demo, Round Girls demo, that's ASMT. Which is a very hard hack because it's community based. I'll probably never LP it because A, I'm not Round Girls, I can't do Sonic Sequitur. B, because there's so much you need to do to beat that. Some of the levels are brutal. More brutal than this, playing this game while laggy setup, and running into a spike. I think I know what the problem is. Hold up. I'll be right. Alright, it's slightly smoother. Wait. Okay, that is the end. I'm just making sure. I'm just making sure it wasn't a secret because I haven't played this in a while. Now we have Lava Land. Transparent lava. Platforms that will lead into the lava. So you got a springboard for a springboard. And that's how you get that key. Probably not. Well, you just drowned in the lava for all I care. Now we got this key. Since we were able to get the key, we continue on to the heart of Hollow Lever. Dodging this Koopa, this coin, falling into the lava because of lag. Yes, it probably won't lag as. Let's see. Is this where the keyhole? Nope. This is where the regular exit is. Wait. Why you didn't. Yeah, you should fly through this. I think you can fly through this. For some reason. Yes, you can for a moon. I jumped off too late. Now, this time we're gonna make it. We are gonna make that moon not bussy food. Nope, we can't go back. We can still get the moon, but we have to do one of these fancy flights. Moons all over the place in this world. So let's figure out where this is. No! There we go. Now we got that. Now we just fast forward. Back here again. We rabbit. I think I found it. Let's see. Science. Science is failing me right now. God damn it, science. God damn it, science. No, I threw away the key. They locked me up and threw away the key. Okay, they gave me a key for a reason. I don't know Why? It's not up there. It is up there, isn't it?
I said Jeremy.
Well, we got the orange ones now, so let's squeeze that one in. So yeah, this is all vanilla. We don't need this. Blah, 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 blah. Know what we're doing. Know who we're breaking. We don't need that. Screw your one-up opportunity. Why did I keep that? No, 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 no. Don't keep that. Now we just do a double press. I think it might be the frame rate. Oh, I gotta fix the bad settings I had. Yeah, I think it's a good time to stop. Anyways, next time we're doing this. I am Poopa Man the OP Man. Good night, and hopefully I still need to figure this out.